Welcome to PvP Plays Castlevania Symphony of the Night, Episode 11. I'm Demisi, and we're going to start making our way into the bigger parts of the castle now. We're done with the outer areas here, for the most part. We're going to make our way in. So, I've got to finish up the outer wall sections before I move in. I'm going to go up and around this way to avoid the boss that's there before I hit the save point. Whoops. Get rid of that guy. Get out of here. Bang, bang. Alright. So, we'll head in here and hit the save point to top ourselves off before we go and fight Alucard Doppelganger version 2. Oh no, he's down further, I think. Is he here? I think he's here. Or maybe this is the monster. I don't remember. I think this guy drops an item that I need, though, so I gotta kill him one way or the other. Oh yeah, it's the monster. The creature. Frankenstein! He's got a big ol' hammer doing his best DDD impression. What? Don't you like fire? What are you? Alright, Sonic the Hedgehog. Too bad fire is super effective. Sucks for you. Tooth of Vlad. That's not the fang in this one. Alright, well, I'll take it. What is this? Shield potion? Ah, it's foggy now. The fog rolled in. High potion. Luck potion. Life up! There we go. Alright, we'll take care of the lower part of the... Like I said, we're going to finish the outer wall, so I'm going to go up through here. So these are some unique to the area enemies. I believe those don't occur very often. There's like one or two other places they show up. But the Nova Skeletons. Awesome power in... what the hell is it? Dawn of Sorrow. Soma. Showtel, hammer. Nothing in the walls there. I'm gonna just go past this guy so I don't get laser beamed. That shit hurts. 100 plus, I believe. So don't get hit by the Nova Skeletons, which should be reasonably easy to do. They telegraph pretty obviously and usually have good cover to get away from them. I'm sure I'm gonna get hit by it eventually, and you'll see it fucking wreck my hit points, but... Alright, no telescope up here. Like, we're not only grinding... Well, like, by uncovering more of the as much of the map as possible, we're essentially grinding armor. Because of the walk armor. So... It's good to uncover everything just from a defensive perspective. I don't need you. I'm just gonna go by. Oh, I gotta keep going down. Alright. Should be... Go this way through the door. Should lead us into the long hallway, which will take us back to the marble gallery. That's alright. I got fire, which is super effective. Look at that damage. 140. No, hit it. That's good. Sure, we'll do that. I think there's an Alarune along here somewhere. him. Give me that back. That's mine. Oh, yeah, right. Hoot! Up! A wrecking ball? Iron ball. Yeah, alright. Hoot! See, you gotta watch along here. Now there's traps. Oh! Like that. Oh god, I'm getting wrecked. Enough of you guys. Oh! God damn it. Ugh. Look out. Library card? Meal ticket. Alright, yeah. I'll use that at some point. I don't need it right now. I think the fang gives me attack power. That's why I'm hitting so much harder all of a sudden. Oh, god damn. Bony, you're in the way. Not worth. Ow! Damn it! My transformation saved me. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna go into the catacombs. For a second there, I thought I just walked into a spike trap. I was like, oh god, I'm gonna die. Alright, so we'll head on into the caverns and make our way up through the bottom there. Alright. This should be a save point. We'll hit that to top off our HP. We'll take the easier pathway. So, yeah, like, now you're gonna see crosses a lot more. Diamond. Those are only good to sell. Like, they don't do anything else, unfortunately. There's a bunch of... That's just another one of the gems. Ah. Oh, these things. Oh... so much. Ooh. That hurt. Alright, I'm gonna stay away from those things for the most part. Maybe I'll try and get Bitey to take care of them. Get him, Bitey! Get him! Nom 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 nom! Get him, Bitey! No, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to soul steal those things and see if I could hit each one of them individually. Ah, can't land in there. That works. Give me some hearts. An axe might actually be helpful for hitting those guys. See, now there's one of those things where it's like, I get why you would want different sub-weapons. I can actually clip them with the aura of my fire sword. Get that guy started. Clear some of that out. So, like, those are going to show up in a bunch of places. The last time I remember seeing those in a Castlevania game was Castlevania 3. Ooh, imps! Imps are obnoxious. They'll grab you, and they just, like, sit on your head, and, like, they enrage you, and you stand there CC'd, swinging your sword like a moron while they laugh at you. And, like, if you get two or three of them, like, they can chain it, and you just, like, stand there stuck. Other things can hit you while they do it, and they, like, queue up and wait for one another. It's like the second one ends, the next one grabs you. Get out of here, pony. Shit. Taki mushroom. Top ourselves off. Alright, we're gonna do something. Well, I'll go. Oh, no, looks like we're doing it anyway. Because I'm stuck in my animation. Or did I fall all the way? No, this is a new area. Alright. It's like. Like, I think we've been here before, but we haven't. So, I guess we'll carry on then. Oof. Alright, there we go. Make that jump. Feel good about that. Started so I can get up here around them. There we go. Nope, nice, easy. That there's a meal ticket. These should are these all gonna be meal tickets like they were up on the right side? Yeah, it looks like it. Ah. Yeah, so there isn't actually a boss down here this time because. Obviously, the succubus is dead, and that was a very themed area. So again, this is all just kind of completion. Like, you do it simply because uncovering it ups your defense, in a way. I think that's, you know, one of the best reasons to do it. I mean, if you're looking for completion, obviously, again, that's part of it is the map completion is probably your best gauge of how much of the game you've done. Oh, poison. What? So my damage and my defense are lowered. Not enough that I can't still one-shot you fools. Ugh. Got it. Bang! No, get that back. Ugh! And we got 100% here. This again. Another 400. Ready? And we'll go. This actually doesn't take too long. It's just like, if you screw it up, like, you screw it up. There we go. Now we got some ground to stand on. We'll take over this way. I've been over here, haven't I? No. Alright. Get this. We'll go down because that area's self-contained. We'll go over through, like, the Charon area, where you gotta have the Merman statue. Like, this area is gonna come off except, like, this is, again, one of the craziest areas of the game, because everything is exactly intact, like, it's right side up. Like, the water doesn't move, it's above you. Oh, sorry, I brought fire weapons. Ooh. Oh god. This has gone terribly. Neutron bomb. What is this? Wine? Mana Prism. Oh, alright, MP regen. That's a MP regen item. Mana Potion. Like, I can take that. That'll be nice. Cave Troll. Smoked by fire. Problem is I gotta fight my way back out of here because there is going to be a room change at the end. Noglamir? Dwarven Necklace, plus 15 defense. Nice. We can lose a little bit of attack power for an awful lot of defense. So we'll go with that. Just take some less damage, so that way I can tank a few more hits if I start screwing up. Die less. Even though I've only really died once. What is this? Force of Echo. Oh, it turns my Bat Echo into a weapon. Not a good weapon, but a weapon. I don't think it's a good weapon. No, it's not bad, actually. That's handy. I can use that. Boom, 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 boom. Do snorkels work if you're in water upside down? What if the water's not affected by gravity, so it doesn't go into the snorkel? Easy. Ow. Ow. Alright, lady, you need to knock this off. Doppelganger 40. He's level 40. What level am I? He poisoned me! When did you get a poisonous sword? Apparently, he don't like being set on fire. Yeah. All of his attacks. I don't think that's fair. Just die already! I don't have this much health. What is this? I'm gonna guess that would have wrecked my shit. Sword. What level am I? 38. So he's only two levels. Well, he's three levels higher than me when I beat him. So that's a good gauge of about where your level should be. So I'm right on point for where I'm at. Roughly level 40. Oh my god, what is this? I forgot this was a thing. Fireballs for everyone! Get him, Bitey! There. Cut my way through here. Are you guys respawning? Or were there just so many that the game couldn't physically load them all at once? I guess it doesn't really matter. I just need to get through here. I think they dropped green tea and sushi. Get him, Bitey! No? Alright. Dark Blade. Let's see what that is. Yeah, I got sushi. A sword forged by elves. I want the firebrand on my main hand, but I'll put this in my off, just in case. I guess I come across something that's not strong against, or not weak against fire, which so far hasn't been a thing. Like, everything seems to be getting absolutely murderized by my fire sword. Get him, Bitey! It's super effective! Farm that XP! I'm not sure how much these guys are worth, but I'm sure it's worth doing it just for Bitey's sake. There you go, Bitey, have some free levels. Form. There we go. Let's see what's over here. Nothing. I've been betrayed. Dracula, you're supposed to hide shit everywhere. Oh, this is gone horribly wrong. Oh, there we go. Get out. All right, so this section's done. I did the lower section, so now we can start going right. We'll head towards the underground mine. We'll do that whole area because it's self-contained. No! Yep. Saved it. Totally. Bang! Is there stuff over here? No, I did this. Alright. Up! There we go. Get out of here, Boney! Mushrooms? Shiitakes. Wow. He didn't fare too well against that fire sword, did he? That is a giant fish. It's funny, because you actually see this enemy quite a bit in the 3D Castlevania games, but they're not usually upside down. Alright. Nothing there. I got that heart up. Ugh. Got her. not the most graceful way possible, but I did get her. Ooh. Oh, ow. I can live with that. Full health? Thank you. Let's see. What do we, ooh, life. Life max. I'll take that. What is this? Another high potion? Just a regular potion. Cheap. Dracula. You're only leaving regular potions in your caves? Are you poor, though? Into the underground mine. And we'll go through there into the catacombs. And we'll do that. Gaben, look, the first boss is now a standard enemy. Got him, Bitey! Yeah! Alright, save point. I don't remember what we fight here. Might actually be death. Oh, get wrecked. Yep, alright, this is the death fight. Big time.
So, you've made it this far. In the name of your father, cease
this foolishness. Not while there's breath in my body.
Then for the master, I'll feast on your soul this night.
Alright. Too bad. Death doesn't like fire. Get out of here. What? Oh! That's not happening. Shit. Oh. I guess he could just die. Oh, what is this? Soul steal it. Get him, Bitey! Nom 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 nom. Ow. Why did I jump? There we go. Get him, Bitey! That's right. I just killed the Grim Reaper. There's the Eye of Vlad. So I've got 3 of 5 already. Because I'm OP. Alright. So, this is something I never did on the other side. Actually. The demon.
Yeah, there's a button. What happens if I push it?
Push it. Maybe I have to get... There we go.
This switch hasn't been pressed yet.
Come, Pokey. Slogra. Slogra and Gaben. Bang! Money. Isn't there something to break here?
Yeah.
Alright. Ooh, a whole wall. Power of Sire and a life apple. I had like a weird animation glitch there for a second. I'll have to look at that. Oh, the big fireballs. Whatever. I don't need you. Oh my god, the bats! It's like, hey buddy! Rah! Ah, my eyes! Now you may be saying, hey, Demi, there's a lot more bats here than that other place that you're talking about farming bats. Wouldn't this be good? No, because where they're positioned, you can only ever hit, like, one or two of them before they all nom on you and fly away. I think this is the warp, which I might as well turn on while I'm here. Yeah, snake. It's a snake. Alright. Alucard sword. Hell yeah, I'm putting that bad boy on. Put that back in my offhand. And now, I got my fancy teleport again. Alright. The fire sword's still gonna do more damage against a lot of enemies because, you know, they're fire. But I wonder if I can do that in the air. No. No, get the grapes! Aww! Alright, plant. You live for now. I yield. Your superior positioning and strategy has defeated my every attempt. This is the music for the spooky areas. This music means that shit got real. Like the do-do-do-do, that music is the, hey, you found somewhere interesting. This music is the get ready to get fucked music. In later games, this character would be called Salem Witch. And so you can see where this is probably a translation error. Thank you.
rats.
Relics. Ghost card. Oh, that's right. Spells. There you go, spell list. Titch of Spirit. Hold up. And then half circle down. There. I'm going to do that. Summon four spirits to go beat up on your enemies. I don't want either of those. You again. Well, this is bad news. Some sort of ice sorcerer. This is a rough combo. Good thing I've got a fire sword. You and your cats, lady. Give me that back. Spike breaker time. Get her, Bitey! So now we start encountering different colored blood skeletons, which are much quicker to get back up. Get her, Bitey! Yeah! He got her. Karma coins. And these are two more. Fire and thunder. Alright. Library card. Alright, so here's why we want the wolf form. Out of magic. Burn my whole MP pool. That's right. Tried to turn into a cat and run away. I said no. Oh, I don't have my spike breaker on anymore, do I? Yeah. Guess I better put that back on, huh? Alright, so now we want to head back across. There's something over here, I guess. Let's see. Just money. Ah, fire! Come on, lady. Knock it off with this shield. Alright. Wolf form. As again. Oh no, I don't have nearly enough MP for that. We'll just kick our way through. Sword! Oh. Shield potions. Collect some other stuff down here. This is where we got our ice sword originally. Let's see what we get this time. A necklace? What does this do? Necklace of J. Mr. J. Defense plus 5. Well, I'm gonna have to go ahead and say that that's a bit outclassed by the one we got from the troll. That's right, game. Random treasures were not as good as things that I literally just found on a random roaming troll. He must have killed a dwarf with a nice necklace. And why there was a dwarf inside of Dracula's castle, I don't really know, but... Okay, nothing hidden there. So, this boss fight is super fucking intense. One of the hardest bosses in the game, without a doubt. I don't know. Because I got my teleport sword now. I can, like, behind him and do some decent damage. But he's overall really goddamn rough. Like, Werebane makes him a little easier. But he just does so much damage to you so quickly. Like that. Keep hitting his body. Take the one. Oof. No, that's no good. Oh, Jesus. I am in really bad shape. Let's bring out the fairy. Let her save my ass. Life apple. Come on. Now get out of there. Thank you. Good thing I got these life apples. Let's get out of there. That didn't work. It's gonna float gently around as a mist. Oof. Jesus. That's not what I wanted. He's got so much health! He's gonna... flow gently around. Stay down. Yeah, more potions. I'm gonna run out of mana real soon. This is getting hardcore. No! He's killing me! I'm out of mana. You don't happen to have any mana potions on you, would you, fairy? I ain't gonna have enough to get out of here. I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Oh my god.
This is like ugh, die.
The werebane mix is really easy. You gotta end the death, but yeah, that was brutal. Alright, I wonder if there's anything I can do. I might have to start using some stat buff stuff to kind of pick myself up. Resist Thunder, actually, might do really good here. Probably gonna drop my Alucard sword and go Resist Thunder. The Floating Catacombs. Downloading. We could beat this guy. This guy's not bad. Alright, so we'll put Firebrand on my main hand because obviously I can do some pretty stupid damage with that. And we'll do... what did I want? Resist Thunder. Whoa! Stink bug just dive bombed me. Alright. Do I not have Resist Thunder? There it is. I'm like, where is it? I know I have it. Alright. Better prepared this time. So he's definitely doing lightning damage. Like, that's as obvious as it can get, really. And, like, this would be a boss where, like, doing the cross combo thing would be pretty brutal. Ugh. Like, the thing is, like, his leg doesn't do that much damage to you unless he gets you with the kick. Oh, this is brilliant. Get shit on. Okay, that didn't help that much. this does. Okay. So whatever his other move is doesn't count as thunder. That's not what I wanted at all. Why am I still hitting up? Ow. Oh, yeah, that went well. Look out! Oh, this move sucks so much. I wonder if that's holy damage. I can't avoid it. I guess here in the corner I can kind of avoid it. Why can't I do Soul Steal again? I just need health. No, I'm too MP short. I can't even do it currently. Thanks. Both my apples gone again. This guy's kicking my ass. one by going to the corner. Get out of there. Shit. There we go. Finally got one off. Can we back up? No! Oh my god. Look out! Missed. GTFO, mate.
Ha! Eat it!
Kill the god! Alright. Life up! A heart max and another life up. Better be something good back here, that's all I'm saying. I don't even remember what I get for beating this guy, but it better be good. Ruby circlet. Gas cloud. Oh, poison mist. What does Ruby circlet do? Fire damage heals me. That might be good. Let's see. Let's put our Alucard sword back on. The poison gas cloud will be helpful because I can use it to damage enemies when I'm avoiding damage because you just... Alright, well that was intense as hell. So, I think that's where we'll cut this one off. Once we get back to our save point, we'll call it there. So, remember, share any comments that you might have, questions, concerns. Like, share, and subscribe down below. Thanks for joining us. I'm Demisi. Catch you later.